are you?
No, the one who wrote Fulbright's girlfriend. This Edward Hughes.
Ted! He's over there.
I read your poems.
What?
As soon as I saw them, I knew they were the real thing. Great, big, crashing poems, not blubbering baby stuff like the others. Great blowing winds on steel girders.
You like?
I like. Almost here, unscratchable diamond.
Who the hell are you?
Sylvia Plath.
Sylvia Plath. The one whose poem...
You tore it to shreds.
No.
Yes.
No. It was the editor. He must have known you were very beautiful.
You're a lady.
Yes. I am.
I have an obligation in the other room.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
This I'll keep.
Thank you.